feel like this year's going great so far. I mean, we're running efficiently. We're doing some great things. I just feel like Porterfield's doing a good job.
Yeah, Wesley, but efficiency's not really what I think we want to be about. I mean, I want power. I want our ministry to have power.
Well, Porterfield is a powerhouse, but we haven't hit that 1.7 million in pledges yet. So I guess we got to run efficiently until we hit that number that we need.
You think we can get there? You think we really get the power?
I think we can get the power. I think we really have the power in Porterfield that we need.
We're so close at Porterfield. I know that a church's power comes from the Holy Spirit, and you couple that with the commitment of God's people, and we're so close. I mean, what could Porterfield be with more power? What could Porterfield be with more power? I can picture it now.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straighten the curve.
Breaker, breaker. Shepherd of lost sheep, shepherd of lost sheep. I've got a whole lot of cans, a bunch of shoes, loads of laundry, gee whiz, and a whole lot of dog food. And I need a place to take them.
That's just a little bit more than the law will allow.
Man, this thing rocks. We've got the power.
Wait. The bridge is out. What do we do?
We need Porterfield to power up to 1.71 gigawatts to get their 88 miles an hour so we can jump the bridge. Let's power up!
Wait, what's a gigawatt?
Too late now!
That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. I'm a good old boy. You know my mama loved me. But you don't understand the key.
This is what the full power of Porterfield feels like.
Yes, this is the power of 1.7 million in pledges. And we're almost there. We're at 1.694 now.
So we have a short way to go and a short time to get there?
Exactly.
I can't wait to see Porterfield run.
Yes.